Hi all, in a today video tutorial I am going to show vendor master mass upload through LSMW recording method. First enter the T code LSMW, press enter key from your keyboard. System opens this pop-up window, just click on the continue option. Okay, now enter the project, so project and object. Okay, I'm going to enter the project is ZXK01, same name for this sub project and object. Okay, so once you enter the project, sub project and object, click on the create entry button. Okay, just click on the continue button, again click on the create entry button. Okay, enter the description for project. Okay, I'm going to enter the same description for sub project and object also. Okay, click on continue. Okay, once you enter the project, sub project and object, click on execute. Okay, so system automatically selects the maintain object attributes. Okay, this option, click on execute. Okay, click on display or change option. Okay, it comes to change option. Okay, now select the recording radio button, batch input recording radio button. Okay, once you select this radio button, click on the recording overview button. Okay, now click on create a recording button. Here enter the name for recording. Okay, ZXK01. Okay, enter the description for this recording. Okay, once you enter the description, click on the continue option. Enter the T code for vendor master creation. T code is XK01. Okay, click on continue. Okay, here I'm going to enter the, so here I'm using my vendor master is the external number range vendor. Okay, that is the reason I'm going to enter here vendor code. Okay, ZEFG. Okay, enter the company code 1000. Purchase organization also 1000. Account group, here I'm using 0001. Okay, here I'm going to select the this checkbox, use central address management checkbox. Okay, if you want to enter the, or if you want to maintain the email ID in the vendor master, please select this checkbox. Okay, once you enter the all the basic details, click on enter button. Okay, select the title, company, enter the name for vendor master. Okay, here I'm just entering the, just filling the some mandatory fields. Okay, scroll it down. Here enter the postal code, 6-digit postal code. Okay, enter the city name, enter the, here I'm just entering the required fields only. Okay, in your case you can enter, you can maintain the other fields also if required. Okay, enter the reason 10. Okay, here I'm also going to maintain the email ID. Okay, just I'm going to maintain here all the data. I'm going to enter only for example. Okay, press enter key. So yeah, enter the reconciliation account, enter the cash management group here, enter the payment terms, enter duplicate invoice check button, enter, there is no mandatory field here. So here enter the order currency, here schema group for vendor. Yeah, just I'm going to maintain the standard one. Okay, just scroll it down little bit, select the GR based invoice verification checkbox. Okay, once you select the checkbox, just press enter key. So this looks fine. Okay, enter. So system takes a few seconds to save this vendor. Okay, our vendor master is created. Okay, so now just click on this option, default all. So once you click on the option, so this is the user address management checkbox. Okay, so it is not taking by default this user address management checkbox. Okay, just double click here, first copy this one, okay. Double click on this. Enter the here. Give the description. User address management. Okay. Now click on the continue. Okay. Everything looks fine. Just cross check once all the required details. Email ID also came. Okay. Yeah, it looks everything is fine. Now click on the save button. Okay. Now click on the back. Once you save, click on back button. Okay. So keep the cursor here. Just click on this icon. System automatically takes the recording name. So once you enter the recording name, just click on this save button. Everything is fine. Now just come back. So now we successfully did the maintain object attributes option. Okay, now we need to maintain the source structure. Okay. Now SAP automatically selects the maintain source structures. Okay. Click on execute. Go to change mode. Click on create a structure. Give a name to your source structure XK01. Double Z XK01. Okay. Now enter the description. Okay. Now click on the continue button. Save it. Come back. Okay. Before going to third step, click on the object overview. Click on table. Okay. So here copy the all the fields except first two fields, okay, to create template and to maintain the fields in source structure. Okay, press Ctrl Y, drag the details, select all the fields, copy it, paste in Excel sheet. Just move this column right side, delete this column. Okay, make it capital C, double click here. Okay, so now our fields is ready. Copy the all the fields, come back, click on execute, go to change mode, keep cursor on this source structure, click on table maintenance, paste the copied values here. Okay, just to check whether it is properly pasted or not. So it is pasted up to planning group. Okay, it pasted up to planning group. Just select remaining fields, copy it, paste the copied fields here. Okay, now click on the save button, come back. Click on save. Come back. Now maintain structure relations. Okay. Click on execute. Go to change mode. So system automatically maintains the structure relations. Okay. Just click on the save. Come back. Now maintain field mapping and conversion rules. Click on execute. Go to change mode. Click here extras in menu bar. Click on auto field mapping. Okay. Just click on continue. So just cross check whether fields are properly mapping or not. Okay. Now click on the accept proposal, cross check each and every field. Okay, this is a very important step. So I'm checking the each and every field. So everything is matching. लैंग्वेज की एवरीथिंग इज मैचिंग, ओके, ईमेल एड्रेस ऑल्सो मैचिंग, रिकन्सिलेशन अकाउंट मैचिंग, प्लानिंग ग्रुप इज ऑल्सो ओके, पेमेंट टर्म्स ऑल्सो ओके, यस, इट लुक्स एवरीथिंग फाइन, परचेजिंग करेंसी, स्कीमा ग्रुप फॉर वेंडर, नेक्स्ट जे आर बेस्ड इनवॉइस वेरिफिकेशन, ओके, नाउ क्लिक ऑन द कंटिन्यू, ओके, जस्ट क्रॉस चेक वंस मोर, ओके, इट लुक्स एवरीथिंग इज फाइन, नाउ क्लिक ऑन द सेव, कम बैक. Here, I am skipping sixth step. It is not necessary. Okay. Now click on the specify files. So before we executing this step, we need to create the upload template. Okay. Just copy the all the descriptions here. Copy it. Okay. Open a new sheet or new Excel sheet. Okay. I am opening new Excel sheet. Okay. Right click. Select transpose, okay, okay, now enter the vendor account number, nothing but vendor code, okay, just fill the all the required details. Once you finish it, the and to enter all the data, convert this Excel sheet to notepad or text file, okay, now click on the file to convert this file to text file, okay, click on save as, select here the file format text delimited, okay, now save this one, close this Excel sheet, okay, now open that saved text file, just cross check, okay, it looks everything is fine, now we can upload this text file, okay, now select the specify files, okay, click on execute button, go to change mode, keep cursor on legacy data, click on add entry, select your file, so my text file is this one, okay, click on open, give some description, I'm giving vendor master, select tabulator radio button and select this checkbox, fields name at start of file, okay. Once you select all the required details, just click on the continue button. Okay. Now save this file. Come back. Now it automatically goes to assigned file. Just execute it. Go to change mode. So it takes automatically. No need to do anything here. Just click on the save button. Okay. Come back. Now read data. Just execute. Execute, click on allow, yeah, it is a reading data, my file consists only one line, okay, come back, now display read data, just execute, click on continue, to check this one, how the data is flowing, just double click on this one, we can cross check the every data, so vendor number, company code, vendor account groups, everything looks fine. Yes, everything looks fine. Just come back. Now convert the data, execute, scroll down, yeah, my data is converted. Now read, display convert data, okay, execute it, continue, so by clicking on this line we can cross check every data, so T code, everything is fine, vendor account group, yes, it's fine, now come back, now generate session, okay, click on execute it, yeah, the session is generated, click on continue, okay. Now we are in the last step, okay, just click on execute button, select session file, click on process. Here, for testing purpose, I am selecting process foreground method. Okay, click on process. Okay, so my data is successfully flowing. So it is marked in red means my data is successfully flowing. Okay, continue. So here we can check the all the data whether it is successfully flowing or not. Continue. So no data here entered, I maintained. Click on continue. Click on continue. Click on continue. So data is flowing. Yes, my data is perfectly flowing well. Okay. Yes, my lesson W is perfectly working. Now we can upload the vendor master in mass. It is taking a bit longer time. Yes, my session is successful. Okay. Thank you.